Are there any precautions when using our UV transfer labels? How easy is it to use? This video will take you to understand how to use our UV transfer labels. First of all, when you receive the label, it may be each cut separately, or it may be die cut on the whole page, which usually depends on the printing plate of your label. Before labeling, the surface of the product must be cleaned without oil stains. Then, we must peel off the label slowly, not too quickly. Then, slowly stick the label on it, and then press it hard with your hands a few times. Lastly, peel off the transparent film slowly and do not peel off too fast. That's it! Isn't it simple? In fact, our UV transfer labels can be used very simply for most materials, such as plastic, metal, carton, wood, etc. But when using our UV transfer labels on glass, you need a little trick. Because there are many types of glass, some of them have special coatings on the surface to increase their brightness, hardness, or transparency. And some glass does not have these special coatings, so our label can be easily pasted on it just like it is on other materials. Just like this. But for those specially coated glass, you may encounter this situation when you stick the label. If you encounter this situation, please don't worry. You only need to apply the label slowly and then press hard a few times. But do not peel off the transparent film immediately. Leave it on for more than 4 hours. Well, now after 4 hours, let's try to peel off the transparent film again. Perfect! You will find that the label has been firmly stuck on the glass. Why is this so? This is because for the surface that is more difficult to stick, the glue needs to be in full contact with the surface of the object for a period of time before it can fully achieve its viscosity. The scratch resistance is also no problem, which can meet the requirements of most users.